the 29th of January, 2024. The multi-trillion-dollar question the U.S. is grappling with. The soaring U.S. economy and a surging Wall Street have created a dilemma for the world's leading central bank.